So, the unironed shirts, the elasticized waistbands, thank you very much. The Winnie the Pooh outfit while on video calls, you know, no bottom half. It all had to end. Well, sort of. Now that we can dress up for more than just taking out the garbage, Tracy Peart is here to help you step out of isolation in style with plus-size fashions to ease out of months at home. We want this to be a good transition for you because, Lord knows, putting on hard pants again is never a fun thing. So I love the first look that you're starting with, T. Tell us about your first look.
Okay, so it is a summertime and we are slowly starting to socialize again, right? Thank gosh, I'm so happy for that, right? But we're still doing it at a distance, but we're still starting to socialize. And the best way to do that is to do that with like outdoor picnics and like barbecues. So today I'm gonna show you some plus size fashions that are just for those very occasions, okay? So my first look is this really, really, really fun springy summer floral dress. The floral print on it right there just screams summer. It's so light and it's airy and it has a beautiful V-line neck that's really flattering. And then at the back, it also has a tie so you can really cinch in that waist. So it's still, just because it's light and airy and flowy, it doesn't mean you still don't want to accentuate those assets that you have. And then I paired it with this jean jacket from Old Navy. Now, if you don't have a jean jacket in your closet, then you need to go to Old Navy and get one. Jean jackets are just a staple, right? This jean jacket goes up to size 4X at Old Navy, and the dress is from Pippa Fashion. The Pippa Fashion dress, it goes up to size 22. Okay, so I paired it with this jean jacket, just put the sleeves up, pop the collar a little bit, and then I decided to go with this cute little hair tie on the back of my hair. It's really feminine, and it's also from Old Navy. And then I just topped off the look with white tennis shoes. Because you can go with a white tennis shoe, you could either go with a flat or slide, or you could also go with a wedge. It's just a really cute feminine look, and I think it's perfect for like an outdoor picnic.
What a nice way to ease us back into fashion. It's gorgeous, but it still looks comfortable, and I love that. Now, your next look is something I'm rocking all the time, even to walk the dog. It is a no-fuss romper.
I know you love a romper. You love a romper. I was never really into them before because I don't like showing my knees. I was not into that. But now with the isolation and everything going on in the world, I've learned to stop caring about any of that. So now I rock the rompers too. I show off my legs. I don't really care. This romper is from Old Navy. It's so comfortable. Has the V-line neck and it also has a jawstring as well so you can cinch at the waist. I paired it with this cute mask because Old Navy is now selling masks where you can get 5 in a pack for $15. I mean, it's the new reality, right? So why not go with ones that match your ensemble? So I went with the red because I was wearing red shoes. Okay, so my next look is for the girl who wants to really stand out. That's me. I found this really knit, this cute knit maxi skirt from Anthropologie. A lot of people don't realize Anthropologie sizes go all the way up to size 26. This skirt goes up to size 26. I love the vertical lines, really lengthening, and it has all the multi different colors in it, right? So it's really good. You can pull different colors from this skirt to accessorize with. I decided to go with this beautiful shift tank top here and pull the mustard color from it. It's just really feminine and cute. And then I paired it with this headband just to make it look really cute. And I'm wearing it with a cute little purse from Poppy and Beanies, which is a Canadian vegan leather handbag store. But another look that I pulled, just I went into my closet, grabbed an old red t-shirt just to show you another way to wear the skirt. And I tied it at the waist, my way I love to do, you know, it's a vintage Tracy look. My next look is a maxi dress, and you all know the minute it gets hot outside, I love a maxi, this is all I wear. This dress is from a store called Sexy Plus, and this is a store, it's a Canadian store, but it also ships to Canada and the United States. Beautiful. I mean, when we start to be able to fly out of the city again, this would also be a great vacation dress. I paired it with these cute little pink slides, and then the bag, you see the bag, again, Poppy and Peanies. I know you and Eva have this cute little straw bag. It's so cute because I saw you post it the other day. Again, Poppy and Peanies. It just gives you the really outdoor picnic look. And my last look, I decided to throw in a jumpsuit. This is also from Sexy Plus. This also goes up to size 22. This one, so much fun, has all the different playful colors in it. I love it. Again, so many colors to pull from that you can accessorize with. I decided to accessorize it with yellow and I went with yellow shoes, but you can accessorize with any color that is in the jumpsuit. And it's just so much fun. So again, have fun, go back out there, start to slowly socialize. We're slowly doing it, but it's time to put some clothes back on.
Two things. I love that you're now showing your knees. And the second thing is, what would your advice be for plus size women that are like, oh no, too much pattern, too much color? What would you say?
Don't run away from pattern or color. I always say don't fight the bright. A lot of people don't want to wear because they're so afraid of the attention. This is the time, stop caring about that. Live life, live out loud. Do not be afraid of color. And if you're really afraid of it, start with small things like accessorizing it with your bags, your handbags, things like that, and then earrings, things like that, and then start to work into a top and then pants, and then you'll start to get more brave.
Oh, that's a really good tip. Yeah, start with even the nails. The earrings is a really good idea. Teeth.